Anybody has questions out there, holler at me. We'll try to get them answered for you. Before they can fire this engine up, all the tools have to be picked up and put back on the board before the engine can be fired up. If we're missing one socket, we want to know where it's at. Once they roll this engine over, get the oil in it. You'll see them put a drill down in there to prime the oil. That judge has to see the oil pressure. I'm starting to put on here are aluminum cylinder heads. Anybody that wants these LTE1 cylinder heads will be in for a big surprise. They won't work. These have been modified, welded. They are a reverse flow cylinder head that we're putting on an older block. We had our welding department modify them so they'll work. They were free. We like free stuff. This is when the sweat really starts to flow. The You ought to see these guys practice on a Friday night.